Hello there, fitness friends. It's Amy Taylor here with an all new holiday edition of Commit to Be Fit. Now I know some of you have been lying around enjoying the cookies and the eggnog and the tastes of the season. However, it is time to safely get back to working out. Let's start with a nice shoulder roll back, opening up that chest cavity. That's right, we're gonna get things nice and warm here. It's cold outside, but it's warm in here. Let's reach it up, left to right. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it front. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Let's look to the side, stretch the neck. And other side, hold and stretch. Ear to shoulder, and other side. Look at all the way up, fitness friends. And down, 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 down. Great job. Extend the arm front, let's stretch out the bicep. And other side. Nice. Thumbs together. Shake it out. Shall we start with a prancing motion? A prancing motion with some jingle bells. You guys know me. I'm all about the holidays. Let's get the knees up. Add a bicep curl. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make sure you're squeezing those arms. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Third set. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last set of these. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Fitness friends, reach up, grab the arm, pull it back. Nice. Other arm, pull it back. Take it across the body. Stretch, stretch, stretch. And other side. That's it. Shall we start our prancing again? We got our prancing feet. We got our prancing legs going. Great. Arms go front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Arms to the ceiling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Reach up. Pat yourself on the back. Grab the elbow. Pull it back. Other arm. Pat yourself. And pull it on back. Pull both elbows back. Nicely done, you guys. Take the hands. Interlace them behind. Press the shoulders front. Last 4, last 3, last 2, and last 1. All right, so if you have hand weights at home, you can go out and grab one hand weight. If you don't, that's okay. Bottle of water, can of soup, anything you have. If you don't have anything, that's okay. That's all right. You don't even need to do anything with weights today. We're gonna be doing a nice little warming up exercise program. Now put down the hot chocolate, please. I know you probably have some extra marshmallows in there. Please place it aside. Grab your water bottle. Grab your one hand weight. And let's get started. Now what we're gonna do is, you're gonna take the weight down as low as you possibly can. All the way down, as far as you can. I'm gonna take the weight all the way up to the other side. So you're gonna start it down low. Utilizing those leg muscles, core nice and tight, bring it up like you're swinging a golf club. Are we ready to try? All right, fitness friends, let's go for 8 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, you got it. 5, 6, 7, do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, third set. Get down low into that squat. Really, really use those legs. 6, 7, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and other side. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You got it going on. Keep it going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're on the third set. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last set, please. Just one of these. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Fitness friends, you start down low. You take it up. Doing a little reverse crunch. Bring it down. Take it up and over. And take it down. The workout's never really complete until your hair comes down, is it? That's all right. Are we ready? Let's begin now. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it lower, please. 5, 6, 7. Again, 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 again. Woo, getting nice and toasty. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 8. Fitness friends, great job. You're gonna take that same weight, same bottle of water, same can of soup, or nothing at all. You could be clasping your own hands together, that's perfectly fine. But I want you to keep the core nice and tight. I want you to take the chin and tuck it in. You're gonna take the hands, the weight, whatever you have in your hands, and you're gonna reach in between the legs as far as you can go, and then I want you to bring it up. Deal? Only up high as shoulder height. So from the side, it's gonna look like this. Tuck it in and bring it up. We got it, guys? Let's begin now. 1, 2, 3, that's it. 4, it's 5 of these, 6 of these, 7 of these. Now all the way up, press it back. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Halfway up, please. Further back and down. 2, 3, 4. You're doing great. 5, 6, 7. All the way up. It's 1, it's 2, it's 3, it's 4, it's 5, it's 6, it's 7, and you got it. Nicely done. Woo! Toasty, toasty, like Christmas cookies, warm from the oven. I love it. All right, you guys, can we put it all together? Right? 8 to one side, 8 to the other side, 8 every other side. Between the legs, squat it, bring it up. Halfway, and then all the way. It's a lot to remember. I'll help you through it. Core tight. Ready? We're ready, Amy. Wonderful. Begin. It's 1, 2. Yeah, get your back into it. 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, other side. Tummy tight. 1, 2. Use that waist. 4, 5. We're wasting away today. 7, one of each. Press it down, take it across. 1, 2, 3, 3. Keep going. 4, 4, 5, 5. Woo, 6, 6. Feeling good. 7, 7, 8, and between the legs. 1, now tuck your chin in. I'm just making eye contact with you guys, but it's up to you. Keep the chin tucked in real nice. That helps you to reach through the legs a little bit better. 7, all the way up, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take that weight, set it on down. Take the shoulders back, open up chest cavity, hold and stretch. 2, 3, take it front, Hold. Two, three. Take it up. One, two, three. Press it down. One, two, three. Inhale. Exhale those fingertips down. That's it. Reach up. Inhale. Grab the other wrist and pull it over for four, for three, for two, for one. Bottom arm and top arm. Nice job. Let's do the other side. Inhale. Exhale it on over. Inhale. Exhale and pull it over. Two, three, four. Take it out and over. Interlace those fingertips. We really, really want to get that waist, the back. Nice stretch. Hold it here for four, three, two, one. The knuckles should be behind the hips. Are they? Long arms to the front. Inhale. Exhale it back. Two, three, four. Inhale it front. Take it all the way up. Long arms, please. Knuckles to the ground. Exhale. Two, three, four. Inhale it up. Exhale. Hold it here for four, for three, for two, for one. Now, release. Elbows go down and back. It's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nicely done, you guys. If any of you need a sip of water, go ahead and help yourself, and I'm gonna demonstrate the next exercise we're gonna do. All right, you're gonna take arms out just for balance. Or if you need to, you're gonna rest your one hand or hands against a wall or against a chair, whatever you need, all right? You're gonna take the one leg behind you, okay? It's like a curtsy, like you would curtsy for the queen. Oh, good day, Miss Queen, okay? So it's a curtsy squat. So we're working the sides of the center of the leg muscles, sculpting, making it beautiful. Now, take one leg behind. You're gonna take it down, and you're gonna take it up. Now, it's not forward or back. Make sure it's like a piston, straight up and down. So, squeeze shoulder blades together, chest out in front. Ready? Begin. One, two. So you're taking it down as low as you can, and you're squeezing it coming up. Six, seven, and eight. Nicely done. Can we try the other leg behind? We sure can, Amy. Wonderful. It's one, squeeze, two, three, and four. It's five and six. It's seven and you got it. How about one of each? We can do that. You bring a leg behind, squat it up and switch. Squat it up and switch. Ready to try it? We can do it. We can do anything we set our minds to. Ready? Let's begin. One, one, two, two, yeah. Three, three, four, four. Keep going. Five, six. Are we squeezing? Seven, and eight. Woo, nicely done. Now, for the sake of sound quality, I'm gonna take my little jingle bells off, and we're gonna add some arm motions. Now, you're really, really gonna bring that arm around, and you're really, really, really gonna bring the other arm around. Core tight, we're gonna work the back muscles and the waist. You're gonna bring it around, and you're gonna bring it around. Should we try like eight of them together? Ready, let's begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One more for practice. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. From the top, leg behind, curtsy squat. One, squeeze it. Three, four, good. Five, six, seven, eight. Switching legs begin. One, two, three, nice. Four, five, six, seven. One of each, please. It's one and one, two and two. Can we take it a little bit lower? Three and three, four and four, five, six, nice. Seven, and arms please.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now when you do those arms, it's not just here. You're really getting your waist, the legs, the entire body into it. Right? Like pretend there's one last Tickle Me Elmo on the shelf. And you've got to get that Tickle Me Elmo. Give me that last doll! Right? Okay. We're going to put everything together. So you're going to bring your arm around and your leg goes behind. Same arm as leg. Same arm as leg. It's going to be here and here. Let's just practice it together. This is getting good. Here and here. Remember that curtsy squat. Begin. It's one, one, two. You got it. Remember to squeeze. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now, what does that movement look like to you? Like a goofy person wearing a reindeer costume? Who said that at home? Who said that? No, it's supposed to mimic like ice skating. Do you feel like you're ice skating? Do any of you know how to ice skate? Is that how you ice skate? No. Well, that's how we're gonna ice skate here. So it's like you're propelling your legs and you're bringing your arm forward, all right? So let's add a little bit of a little jump to it, okay? So like we're ice skating, it's gonna be one, one, two, two. Keep going. Three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight. Add a jump. One, two, three, four. You got it. Five, six, seven, and eight. Now remember, that was just our practice set. Oh, but we're gonna do four sets for real. All right, so if a set has eight in it, you're gonna give me four sets of eight. Four times eight is 32. I'm asking for half of a minute of cardio from you. Is it really that much to ask? Not really. Half of a minute of cardio, you can do that. That's right, you got up the couch. That's right, you put those cookies and the cocoa aside just for me, didn't you? That's right. And so you owe it to yourself to complete the workout. Any modification is fine with me. We're gonna begin ice skating. Ready? Begin. One, two, keep it going. Three, four, five, six, seven. We're on the second set. One. Now the only thing that would make this moment better is if we had some Christmas tunes playing in the background. Dave, maybe you could take care of that for us. Seven, third set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Last set. One of these, two of these, three of these, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One foot out to the side. Take your hip all the way out. Further out. That's it. Try to touch your nose to your knee. Four, three, two. Toe goes down. Four, three, two. Soften and let's switch sides. Hip out. Four, three, two. Toe down. Four, three, two. Knee soft. Nicely done. So we did some modified squats. Excellent. Can we do some lunges today? Remember, that's lunge with a G, not a CH. Okay? I'm on to you. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your arms out to the side, or again, if you have a wall, a chair, or a table, or something that you'd like to stabilize your body weight, something you'd like to find your own balance with, totally up to you. My arms are gonna be outside, right out here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna take one leg back. We're gonna press the heel down and back, squeezing and contracting through the back of the leg and the bottom. And then we're gonna switch. Let's try it again. We're gonna switch. One last time, we're gonna switch. Okay, it's all about that squeeze. Remember to squeeze the backs of the legs, you guys.
Should we try just that together?
Begin. It's one and one. Now this is the low version. Okay, so if we're gonna modify it, this would be the low version. It's three of these. It's four of these. It's five of these. It's six. Press the heel all the way down and back. Seven. And eight. Nice job, fitness friends. All right, that was beginner. Shall we try intermediate? All right, hands out for balance or holding on to something in our household. All we're gonna do is we're gonna take one leg back and we're just gonna switch legs. We're just gonna switch legs. Shall we try eight of them together? Hip, hip, hooray! Ready, let's begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. That probably went by really, really quickly. You're thinking, wow, time's really flying when I'm having fun, Aim. Good, good. Now, we're gonna do the same thing. If you wanna take it a little bit more advanced, of course you utilize the leg muscles a little bit more and you're gonna spring it up. But you're also gonna take the arms up at the same time. So let's try it together. Ready, arms up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now just one arm. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. I could not be more proud of you as though you were my own children. Oh, you guys, wonderful job. Are we ready to start for realsies? No, that wasn't for real, that was still the practice set. But that's all right. Should we count that as one of our sets? That would be cruel. No, I won't do that to you. We'll start fresh. We'll start fresh right now. Fresh like the cookies you were just eating before class. Ah, you guys, I'm on to you. One heel back. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Switch legs. Eight, seven, nice. Six, five, four, three, two, up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One of each. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. You guys, a great job. Help yourself to a sip of water if you have it. You want it, you need it. One, one, one weight, please. I have our Christmas colors, seasonal colors today. Just because it's the holidays doesn't mean we can't stay fit. Just because we're consuming the sweets doesn't mean we can't stay on track on an exercise program. Just because there's that nasty virus outside doesn't mean we can't do something for ourselves inside. Last time you and I chatted, we talked about Quarantine 15, if you stayed watching me regularly and you stayed exercising, I want you to reflect back upon how you felt and how you looked back during the pandemic. A little sluggish, not yourself. How do we feel now moving forward? Better? Guess what? Moving forward, month to month, you're gonna keep feeling better. You're gonna keep looking better. We just have to stay true together. That's right. Stay on the right fitness track. Choo choo! Ready for the Polar Express. Now, we're gonna take our arms halfway up, begin. One, two, that's excellent, you guys. Four, five, six, seven. Now bring it to the chest and take it to the front. Long arms, one, two, you got it. Three, four, five, six, seven. Now you're gonna take long arms all the way up and bring it in and down. It's one of these, two of these, three of these, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Arms go back and then they come up like you're giving me a pew, high five. Or with two arms, double high five.
Ready? Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Elbows go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, keep going. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Squeeze the arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Nicely done. Okay, are we ready to try this for realsies? For realsies? Okay. Arms go all the way up and bring it back down. Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Excellent. 5, 6, 7. Just one arm, please. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now turn it in for definition. 1, 2. Oh, wonderful. 4, 5, 6, 7. Now other arm up. It's 1, 2. Great job. 4, 5, 6, 7. Turn it inward. Last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and in long arms. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 5, 6, 7. To the ceiling. 1, 2. You got it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. High five. 1, 2. That's it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One arm. 1. Remember, you're high-fiving me. Take it all the way back and down and all the way up. 8. Switch arms, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Both arms, take it back, back, back as far as you can and baby pulse it. 8 of these, 7 of these, 6 of these, 5 of these, 4 of these, 3 of these, 2 of these, up, 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 elbows to the ceiling this time, position our toes outward. Let's do an open leg squat, squeezing legs coming up. Mind your posture, please. Begin. It's up. 2, 3, good. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Excellent. Just a bicep curl, same way. 1 of these, 2 of these, 3 of these, 4 of these, 5 of these, 6 of these, 7 of these, 8. Stand up straight and tall. 1 arm up, 2, squeeze all your might. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now hammer curl. 1. Some of you are probably thinking, I wish I'd grabbed a heavier weight than this. That's okay. Tomorrow's a new day. You can grab a heavier weight tomorrow. 7 and switch arms. All the way down, all the way up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And switch. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Set the weight down, fitness friends. Circle, 4, 3, 2, reverse. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in nice and close. Stretch and pull and hold. And switch. Fitness friends, I'm so proud of you today. I am so very, very proud of you. You got up off that couch. You came, you met me, you gave a great workout. Let's defeat that virus out there, one day at a time. Let's work on our fitness routine and getting back into a world of health, fitness, and wellness together. Buffalo Park TV, this is Amy Taylor, Commit to Be Fit, saying happy holidays to one and happy holidays to all. Blessings to you and your family.